Yo, what's up? Y'all probably wondering who the fuck I am.
My name?
Damian Jones Jr. Everybody just call me DJ though, around here. I'm a football player, you know, I play high school football. It's my senior year, and I'm a running back. Now, you know I'm excited for this season, man. You know
my name's still on the D? Come on, Denise.
I think we got a lot of stuff ahead of us, maybe even a state championship. But who knows, you know, who knows? So, you know, I'm walking to school, man.
I mean, I ain't gonna lie. Your
catch the bus in a minute, too. So, I'm a decent recruit. You know, I'm a 4.5-star right now. I'm looking to break 5-star this year. As y'all see, my school behind me, BJ Smith, and we're the Knights, too. I don't know what just happened right there, but yeah. So, you know, man, let's get into my first practice of the year.
Gets me excited? The fact that I know we can get better. You guys have so much room to improve still. That is exciting. Let's go out here and next practice, let's improve.
Yeah, coaching staff didn't like what we saw. You all know it wasn't good enough. So let's make up for that today and have a great one. I know you got it in you. So let me see that greatness come out on the field, all right? Let's do it.
Ready!
Now that's what I'm talking about, fellas. I don't know what happened between last week and this week, but today was a great practice. And this coaching staff is loving it.
You guys consistently do that, and I see a lot of victories in our future. You gotta have a great practice today. There's no other option. We've got 17 weeks. We strap it up, and we get better each week. This is one of those times you gotta take advantage of it, all right? So let's get at it.
Sam!
Hey man, that was great. I mean, you had a great day today. You're taking the first steps towards success in this league. But don't fall back and get lazy. There's more steps ahead, so you gotta keep it up.
Aha, fellas, on the hop. Who wants it? Let's see some hustle out there today. Got a big game this week. Come on.
Got it. Ready?
Let's swing over here. Let's go. We've been talking about you getting better every week. You know what? Today you got better. Let's keep it up.
His partner. So if he's going to throw the football, that would be pinpoint here.
And he will tack this one in for a touchdown. A great effort there with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Black Knights take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. Well, first quarter, maybe too early to talk about statement drives, Charles, but that sure seemed like a statement drive right there.
Well, if we're going to talk about statement drives, I think what they're saying is we're going to run out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Oh, Bulls over it. Touchdown! A great play there with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Black Knights are able to stretch out their lead. Well, that is a running back who is not about to go down easily. He fought his way through the contact until the seat. They'll try to run this one in. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow, wow. I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big. He finds his man complete. It's Fields. Touchdown! A big play there. His first touchdown on the year. And the Black Knights have taken the early lead. And boy, CD, it's one thing to watch a great run, but when it's a great run with broken contact, it's like a cherry on top. That was a nice play.
And as a former defender, I can tell you with certainty.
Player of the week.
Yeah, but that was so last week.
And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there. Hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Black Knights are an extra point away from tying the ballgame here in the final minute of the first half.
After nearly 30 minutes of football, that touchdown. But in this case,
and he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. A great play there. With touchdown number 2 in the game and now 11 on the year. And the Black Knights are an extra point away from evening this one up. Well, fair to say, they've got something here, this rookie running back, and he's in for the second time of the ball game.
And Brandon, it's a position where there's
this point. This is 3rd and 7. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. A 10-yard touchdown run. And the Black Knights use the short field to get in for 6. He's got the hat trick now of rushing touchdowns. Also has his team the advantage.
And I'm looking at it 2 ways here. If I'm on defense, I don't care what they do now. I commit as many people as it takes to slowing him down running the
field. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he is in the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there. With a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year. And the Black Knights are able to widen their advantage. Able to punch it in on 3rd down makes it easier for those guys on the sideline. They didn't have a 4th down decision to make.
Yeah, could you feel the exhale? Because they were already thinking ahead. Is all
2nd and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. A great play there. With his 14th touchdown of the year, 2nd of the game. And the Black Knights are able to add on to that lead. Though, CD, there didn't seem to be much resistance there down near the goal line.
Yeah, partner, from what I saw there, not a real good job of matching up defensively.
He'll try again, and he will take this one in for a touchdown. A great effort there, taking it in. And the Black Knights are closing in on a 3rd straight win as they widen the gap further here in the 4th quarter. And that is what you call lowering the boom down near the goal line. He was going to force his way in no matter what.
They always talk about low man wins when it comes to the.
Now a handoff here to his running back. He's got the 1st down here inside the 30. And touchdown! A great play there. 42 yards. And the Black Knights are looking to run it to 5-1 on the season as they add to their 4th quarter lead.
Well, that's a good-looking rookie right there. I love how he let the play set up and then showed that explosiveness that I saw on tape in college. Remember I showed you the clip of what he was doing and setting up blocks and then he would just go? We saw.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. Here's second and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there. 35 yards. And the Black Knights are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
They seemingly just continue to score at will. And as great as it's been for the offense, you got to feel for that defense down there.
I love